Hey YouTubers, Mike Borders with the Mike Borders channel. Thank you for watching. Today we're talking about electrical light switches. And although these switches look exactly the same size, same color, same design, they are actually not the same. One is a single pole light switch, while the other is a three-way light switch. There is a big difference. So in this video, we're going to talk about the actual differences.
First light switch I want to talk about is a single pole light switch. And in the event that you're installing it and you get confused which is top and which is bottom, it's pretty easy to determine. The word top is written on it, as you can see right there. On the left side of the switch, you see one screw and one screw only. It is a green screw, and that is for your ground wire. On the right side, you see two brass screws. One screw secures your neutral or white wire, and the lower screw secures your power lead or your black hot wire. The black hot wire is the wire that brings all the electrical power into the actual switch. So we'll set the single pole switch aside, and I'm bringing in the three-way light switch. And again, just like the single pole light switch, it says top, so we know which is top and which is bottom. On the left-hand side, just for comparison, there's that same green screw. Again, that is for your ground wire. And on the bottom, it has one additional brass screw. That is for one of your traveler wires. And as far as traveler wires, basically all they do is they run power to an additional electrical unit. For example, you could have a light switch on one side of the room turn on your lights. You could walk across the room to another light switch and turn off that same light. That is because of the traveler wires. Now shifting the three-way switch to the right side, and then I'll shift the single pole to the right side. You'll notice the single pole has two brass screws, again for the neutral and black hot wire. Neutral being white, and the three-way switch has a brass screw on the top and a black screw on the bottom. The brass screw on top, that is for an additional traveler wire. In most cases, you have a red traveler wire on one side, which will go over here, and then you've got an additional black wire that is separate from the black wire that feeds into this black screw. Again, that is a black traveler wire. And down here you have the power lead or hot wire, which is black, and it feeds the electrical power into the switch. This is called your common on a three-way switch. And just like the single pole, on the back side you have the circular slots for the wires to be inserted and locked in the event that you go that route, as opposed to securing them onto the screws. However, I've talked to several professional electricians, and they always recommend securing the wires with the screw and not inserting them into the holes. So with that said, in the event that you are replacing light switches and you have single pole switches, scrolling at the top is a step-by-step video that will run you through how to remove the old switch and install the new switch. However, in the event that you have an advanced light switch that is a three-way switch, that's a little trickier. However, definitely a friendly do-it-yourself project, as long as you do it safely and correctly. With that said, scrolling at the top is a step-by-step video that runs you through how to remove the old three-way switch and install a new three-way switch. Definitely check that out. And at the very end of the video, we have several other videos that run you through how to replace outlet receptacles, how to replace coax cable covers, a dimmer switch, and a few other videos that will definitely be beneficial to you. And to answer the question, because I know you're wondering, can you use a single pole light switch to replace a three-way light switch? And the answer is no. What's going to happen if you take a three-way switch off and replace it with the single pole light switch? You lose that traveler screw, which means you lose that additional light switch to turn on and off that electrical unit, such as a light. Next question is, can you use a three-way switch to replace a switch that is a single pole? For example, you ran to the store and you thought you bought a box of single pole light switches. However, you get home and you bought a box of three-way switches. The answer is yes, you can use a three-way light switch to replace a single pole light switch because the screws are all there.
Do us a favor, below the video you will see that thumbs up icon. Click on that, like the video, subscribe to the channel. Definitely go to your settings, turn on your YouTube notification bell. Once you do that, every video that we upload, you will be notified. You will be able to stay up to date with us, and that will be awesome. One last thing, if you want a direct path to our channel, go to your browser, enter youtube.com/DIY with Michael Borders. It takes you right to our channel. Thanks again.